Is this really what you want to do?
Tak, Aguilar, nareszcie słyszę twój głos, Jezu.
Whatever could you mean? Don't you want to say a proper goodbye at least?
To prawda.
Whether as a killer or as a father, there are two things that must be avoided at all costs. Anger and sorrow.
No nie, czemu?
Anger makes you impulsive. Sorrow causes you to waver. Well, it appears it's about time to proceed. Before we arrived, I told some of my well-behaved children to bring our troublemakers here by nightfall. I do believe I've kept my end of the deal. I give your friends quite a bit more time. As for what happens now, we'll just have to wait and see.
O ja pierdzielę. Poważnie, jak to się teraz wywiąże wszystko?
Here they are, father.
Oh, you gonna execute them? Seeing something like that would actually be a first for me. Lenny!
No nie, czemu?
I'm sorry. I heard about how you helped buy us more time, but I still failed. I couldn't find a way to fulfill her wish.
Huh? Are you... Perry?
Indeed. It's been a while, Clairvy.
O kurde.
Perry!
Shh.
Stay right there. I'm sorry to postpone our reunion, but first I believe certain scores need settling.
No nie, nie możemy jej dać zabić Clairvy.
Father, let me explain.
Out of my way.
Father!
You chose to conceal a threat to the house. And for that, you must be punished. Overall, however, I suppose your wrongdoing is hardly the most egregious of the bunch, so I'll deal with your punishments later. As for right now, the more pressing concerns are the traitors among us.
By traitors? Do you mean us?
Father, let me explain. We didn't mean to...
Fultz, why don't you share what you heard?
Yes, father.
Oh, cholera.
Secret midnight meeting number 3. Participants, Filial, Nantoy, Sato, Tati. Nantoy clearly said, if only father wasn't the one who took us in. Sato added, I'm sick of this life. I just want to live as a normal person. Filial was the worst of them all. She called us crazies and said a bunch of mean things about father.
I did not! You're lying! Fultz is trying to frame us.
Oi, 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 oi.
It's not like I'm the only one who heard those things. After that, you and Toddy and a bunch of other people started talking about Clairvy. You were using all those things Clairvy brought up as an excuse to question father. We're birds locked in a cage. The only way out is to destroy it. That's what you said, wasn't it?
You little. You just want me gone, don't you? What did I ever do to you, huh? And you, Sheplow, have you forgotten who stood by your sickbed, watched over you, and changed your dressings? Come on, let's hear it then. What's your reason for all this?
Oj, 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 zabolało.
You're wrong, Filial. We don't want you to die. You're our family.
Liar. You wouldn't be doing this if that were the case. So why? Why have you backed us into a corner?
We all live in the House of the Hearth. You know the type of work we do, Filial. A single betrayal can cost dozens of us our lives. It's not like it's never happened before. That kind of thing is hard to forget. That's why the House of the Hearth cannot tolerate any form of betrayal. Ever since we came to...
You've been spying on us for half a month? Wait a second. Now that I think about it... The move to Poisson was just a way to make it easier to spy on us, wasn't it? Because we were all in one place! You've had this planned all along!
Filial, Nantoy, I'm sorry. I owe you both my life. I owe Clairvy, too. If it weren't for all your help after I got poisoned, I wouldn't be standing here today. If this were any other situation, I would do anything to repay that kindness, even if it cost me my life. But... Rules are rules. I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
Why? Why?
That's enough, Filial. We made a mistake. and we should own up to it. We broke the rules, plain and simple. And now we have to face the consequences. I'm sorry, Chaplot. Fultz. I'm sorry, Father. We accept our punishment.
O cholera.
Chaplot, according to the rules of the House of the Hearth, how should these traitors be punished?
All those who betray the house pay with their lives.
And so it shall be.
No nie.
Father, please wait!
Something you want to say, Linny?
Please reconsider, Father. What Filial and the others did, does it really count as betrayal? We all come from broken families. From the very first day we joined the House of the Hearth, we wanted nothing more than to make it a real home. But the truth is, none of us know what a real home should look like. I'm not saying I have all the answers. All I know is this. Killing Filial and the others may uphold the rules, but doing so will only bring us further away from being a real family than we've ever been. So please, Father, please reconsider.
I agree with Linny.
Oh, cholera.
Father, please. Linny, you...
I also agree with Linny.
Oh, nareszcie.
An order once given cannot be rescinded. However, given the extent of your determination, I suppose we shall have to go about this a different way. Draw your weapons and face me.
O kurwa, doczekaliśmy się.
Our weapons?
Father, are you referring to a duel?
Precisely. The rules of the house will not be altered. Traitors must be punished. However, resolving disputes with a duel is also one of our rules, one that also applies to me. Demonstrate a sufficient showing of strength, and I shall offer a concession.
Wait, beat Father in a duel?
Impossible. Father is way too strong, even for Linny.
O cholera, możemy dołączyć? Na pewno dołączymy.
Did you hear that, traveler? Linny and the others have to duel the knave. What should we do? Can they really win something like that? If they lose, those people from the house are really going to be executed. Hey, are you listening?
Nie, na pewno tego nie chcę.
Don't you want to say a proper goodbye at least?
Anger makes you impulsive. Sorrow causes you to waver.
Looking at that expression on her face, she seems really serious about this. Guess that means there's no chance she's throwing the duel on purpose, huh?
Szlag bycie.
When guests are around, families are often on their best behavior. And any disputes are less likely to escalate.
When the time comes, make the choice that you deem most appropriate in the situation.
No proszę, łączy w kropki nareszcie. Wkrocz do akcji.
What's wrong, traveler? Hey, where are you going?
No, o to chodziło.
Traveler?
No pięknie.
You're asking to join the duel against the knave?
I'll allow it. We do have a ready-made dueling ring at our disposal, after all. All I would advise is this. Keep a firm grasp on your weapon and give it your all. Any less, and you may just lose your life.
No to ciekawe ostrzeżenie, co? Zobaczymy, na jakim poziomie jest obecny Traveler fabularnie. Byłem tego ciekaw. Okej, dobra. Pierwsza sprawa, moi drodzy. Killer mode Hurina. Bo coś tu jeszcze będziemy obrywać. O kurwa. Dobra, ryzykuję. Okej, sporo oberwała. Nie wiem, czy to jest rozsądne. Co jest grane? Ojojoj. Co tu się dzieje? Co tu się dzieje? Napierdzielamy ją, napierdzielamy. Okej. Pięknie obrywa, obrywa. Dobrze, dobrze. Robimy to. Fajnie jest to, że Lynette, Lynette w jakiś sposób oddziaływują na... Okej, pięknie. O, cudownie. Okej, charge attackiem trzeba ją w pewnym momencie zaatakować, kiedy jesteśmy otoczeni taką czerwoną aurą. Oho. Zaczyna się prawdziwa walka. Oh fuck. O szlak by to wziął. Perwer. Oho, kurde, bać. Jesteśmy w dupie. No nie. I tymczasem Traveler's Duel. O kurde, nie miałem szans. Weź tu zrób Neohita. Trochę zepsułem to. Dobra, napierdzielamy ją. Dobra. Pory na healer mode, bo coś czuję, że naprawdę ja tutaj będę cierpiał. O Jezu. Ja nawet nie ciśniemy, nie jest źle. Pytanie co dalej. Okej, musimy to sklearować teraz szybko. O kurwa. Dobra, burstem się ocaliłem. Dobra, oszczędzamy staminę. Patrzcie, ona to... Okej, okay, dobra. Ohoho, nareszcie. No i jak to wygląda? Mamy jakieś szanse? A, tutaj pięknie sobie radzą. You should know better than to crowd in one place. O cholera. Ona się nie cecka. Oh, I know. Iluzja. Trafili? No nie.
Sorry for what? This pitiful excuse for an attack.
O Jezu, jaka krytyka. Mamy jakieś szanse? Jeden na jednego? O nie. Zostaw te dzieci. Tak jest.
Made it out, did you? You're stronger than I expected.
Co tu się dzieje? Domain expansion.
I can't move.
O nie. O szlak.
Still,
Not strong enough to beat me.
Ja pierdzie, patrz, jej wizja zmieniła wzór. Co to jest? O kurde, kolorowo dalej jesteśmy szmatami. Jeśli chodzi o Harbingerów, czwórkę i wyżej. Ja jebę. No w sumie Skaramusza też ledwo pokonaliśmy. Jakby nie było. To też nie znaczy, że nagle jesteśmy w stanie każdego pokonać.
I believe we can end things here. It's not often that we get to enjoy the company of guests, after all. We wouldn't want things to get too out of hand.
Brother, are you all right?
Lenny, given that I am the victor of this duel, as agreed, the punishment stands.
No!
Nie zabijaj ich.
I never thought things would end like this.
However,
kurde.
Everyone involved in the duel demonstrated a remarkable level of strength and determination. In light of this, I'm prepared to change the method of execution.
Dziękuję.
Elwar, the bottled flames I gave you for safekeeping. Do you still have them?
Yes. I wasn't sure what they were for, but I've kept them super safe. I didn't lose a single one.
Wonderful. Then, in just a moment, I'll have you administer them.
Bottled flames?
Indeed. They're the product of a secret experiment. Under certain special circumstances, flames can be extracted from my person and preserved.
Okay.
Once ingested, searing pain will spread across every inch of your body. No harm will come to you physically, but your memories will be burned away.
Okej, Jezu, oni mają wypić te butelki i wtedy, kiedy Knave użyje swoich mocy, oni stracą konkretne wspomnienia. Ja pierdzielę. To jest ciekawa kara.
If you can withstand the pain, when you awake, you'll have forgotten everything you know about the House of the Hearth.
A nie inaczej.
And will be expelled from the organization.
To jest inna kara, czyli oni wypiją butelkę, poczują ogromny ból, wstają i zapominają, kim byli i automatycznie wylatują z organizacji. Okej. Okay. Taka kara jeszcze jest znośna tak naprawdę, bo jakby nie było, żyją. Okej, dobrze.
In other words, administering this concoction will kill the version of you that grew up in the house and give you a new identity.
Okej. Okej, czyli ten gościu z tą blizną, on też był jakby, on zapomniał po prostu, bo też wypił tą butelkę. Okej. Czy jednak ten Knave ma tą sympatię?
Memory is a mysterious thing indeed. Losing a portion of your memories will alter your sense of self.
Okej, czyli the Knave ma to doświadczenie z pierwszej ręki, co? Czyli ona go zabija, ale w innym sensie, okej. Trochę ulżyło, co? Okej, to co mówi Traveler.
So, you're just letting us go, father?
You misunderstand. Memories are extremely important. Once consumed by flame, the version of you standing before me will die. And our secrets will die with you. So no, I don't intend to just let you go. Because the person who survives will be nothing but a stranger.
Even so... Even so... I won't have to live in fear anymore.
Czyli godzisz się na to.
I'm sorry, father. I'm sorry I let you down. But I really...
Don't cry, Filial. You haven't left the house yet, so there are still rules to be followed, yes? Remember what I taught you. Anger makes you impulsive, sorrow causes you to waver. Don't let yourself be controlled by your emotions.
Of course. I'll remember.
Dry your tears. And go pursue the life you really want.
Yes, father.
Oh, no, nareszcie.
Chaplow, Foltz, Elwar. Take them back to Poisson. And bring Lenny and the others as well. I prepared 3 extra vials of bottled flames. As for whether to take them, the choice is yours. Goodbye, children. The next time we meet, I will no longer be your father. Thank you for all you've done for the house. I hope you have bright futures ahead of you.
O kurde.
Father.
Let's go.
Okej, to co? Ja pierdzielę. Sam w sobie boss fight naprawdę był dobry. To nie było takie po prostu zbijanie HP, ale faktycznie te ataki potrafiły sporo zdjąć. Oho. Teraz Claire V. Mam nadzieję, że z nią zdążysz chociaż pogadać czy coś.
Can we talk now? I've been waiting for a super long time. You really are Perry, aren't you? I haven't seen you in so long. How come you're all grown up? Wait, did I somehow travel to the future on accident? Or am I dreaming? What a long dream!
Neither. You died, Claire V. That's what happened.
Oj, 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 tak prosto z mostu?
You could have at least sugarcoated it a little! Look, she's so speechless!
No cóż.
Oh. Okay then.
Huh? That's it? You accepted it just like that?
Yep. If that's what Perry says happened, then I believe her. Perry wouldn't lie to me.
Kurde, ciekawe podejście.
I don't really need to know why I'm like this. I'm more curious about what happens in the future. If you're a harbinger now, Perry, that means Mother is gone, isn't she? Can you tell me about it? I want to know what happened to her. And to me.
You never stopped trying to defy fate. At first, no one believed you. You could only vent your frustrations to the moon. In fact, you often sought comfort in the night sky. You wanted to see the aurora, so one night we promised each other we would go to Snezhnaya to see it together. Later on, you tried to run away, but you were brought back each time. Mother spared your life, but it wasn't out of kindness. Instead, she decided to make an example of you by slowly torturing you over time. That way, the other children would know what happens to traitors. Still, you never gave up. Mother hoped that through ruthless duel after ruthless duel, she would be able to crown an ultimate victor among the children she raised. But you called on everyone to unite, to fight to a draw in order to reduce casualties. Your efforts may have only delayed the inevitable, but still. You gave them hope. You tried everything you could think of, but every attempt ended in failure. Still, you never turned your sword on Crusabina, and you never turned it on me. On that gloomy day, you told me, for the last 16 years of my life, I've done everything I can to fight for freedom. But now, I realize that the only freedom I truly possess is the freedom to choose to die.
O cholera.
I never imagined I would say something like that. I must have been feeling really worn down. Somehow, I still think I understand. According to Mother's plan, only one of us was going to make it until the end. And I always hoped that person would be you. If I could do it all over again, I still don't think I would make a different choice. Even when I first met you, I knew you'd be able to do what I couldn't.
Is that so? Even now, I'm not sure I truly understand what kind of freedom you were trying to pursue. But as the head of the House of the Hearth, and as the children's father, I've tried to give them the most basic of freedoms. The freedom to choose their own fate. It's something I discussed with the Eudex of Fontaine. The children who want to leave the house will have their memories wiped clean of all secrets pertaining to the organization. In return, they will be allowed to live a normal life in Fontaine without being prosecuted for their past. Of course, I won't simply hand freedom to them on a silver platter. They have to fight for it and prove themselves worthy of it. Only freedom that is earned has true value.
Mhm, czyli po to był ten pojedynek mimo wszystko.
That's more than enough. That's exactly the kind of life I was fighting for. You know, Perry? I think you're a pretty amazing king. And a really great father, too. I'm really happy that you're the one who took over the house. I guess I do have one regret, though. I still haven't seen the outside world.
Well, it just so happens that our dear guests over here have been to many nations and traveled to countless places. Perhaps they would be willing to tell you what the outside world is like.
Really?
Uh-huh.
We've traveled all over the place. We've got so many stories, we could probably talk your ears off for 3 days straight.
Okej, czyli co? Który region nasz ulubiony jest, Elektro? Myślę, że jednak mimo wszystko wizytówka Genshina, czyli Mondstadt, tutaj jest najlepiej zacząć. Aby ten region w ogóle swoją drogą kiedyś odświeżyli, bo naprawdę to, co widzimy w Mondstadt, nie oddaje później to, co przeżywamy w Inazumie i tak dalej, bo te regiony najnowsze jednak mocno wyżej stoją jakościowo. Mondstadt zdecydowanie jest do poprawek i do odświeżenia.
You know, I used to dream of being a bard, playing the lute while singing into the winds of freedom. Even if there was no one there to listen, I would have continued to sing no matter what.
Okay. Aha, czyli tu o wszystkim jednak opowiadamy, to po kolei.
Ah, that's where Mora comes from. I never knew that before. If I had some Mora, I would buy 3 new dresses. One for me, one for Perry, and one for Mother.
O Jezu, ona dalej troszczy się o matkę. O Jezu.
It's just too bad Perry doesn't like wearing dresses. And Mother? Well, she probably wouldn't accept something like that either. I guess I just have to keep them all for me then. I could wear a different one every day.
Okej. Okay. O, jeszcze mamy Hydro. A to już na zakończenie chyba, co? Ale po kolei, zobaczymy, co on powie.
Those yokai you mentioned. What do they look like? I once saw a drawing of this one guy with horns on his head and a super scary face. Are there any yokai like that?
Oh, sounds like you're talking about an oni. Yep, we've met one, and let Paimon tell you, they're not nearly as scary as they look.
Ito. Ito, Tito.
I was always too afraid to skip Mother's fighting lessons. But at the academia, I bet you could do all sorts of secret things in class. Things that have nothing to do with studying. I'm just kidding. Being able to study whatever you want without having to fear for your life actually sounds pretty great.
Co nie? Okej, opowiadajmy o wszystkich naszych przygodach.
She was super dangerous. Lenny and Lynette were accused of committing a crime, and they were going to have to stand trial at the opera Epicles.
Oh no. That must have been hard for all of you. What happened next?
Don't worry, we were able to turn the situation around super quickly, all thanks to Detective Paimon, of course!
Błagam, skancelujmy ją wszyscy razem.
How'd you do that? Come on, tell me!
Okay, so it was like this. After the failed magic show, we rushed to the scene and...
Okay, w międzyczasie my pogadamy z nią, z Arbridgerką. Faktycznie tutaj się świetnie bawi.
Shadows don't have the capacity to learn or grow. Any new information they encounter is quickly forgotten over time.
No niestety zapominają po czasie. To co, przerywamy to? O kurde. No proszę.
Clairvy, you've worked tirelessly from the shadows to overthrow the House of the Hearth. Now, by my authority as the Knave, I shall announce how this matter ends. You are hereby expelled from the House of the Hearth. You are no longer tied to this place, nor are you bound by its rules.
You're saying that I can finally leave? I get to experience the outside world as well? Oh, I almost forgot. There's no getting older for me.
No, sorry.
Still, seeing who you grew up to be makes me really happy, Paralair.
Ojej, ale mi szkoda tej postaci.
Take care of yourself. Goodbye.
May we meet again someday.
Kurde. Widziałem nawet tego tweeta na Twitterze tej aktorki głosowej, tej małej dziewczynki. Bardzo ładnie podziękowała za to, że mogła móc poddać właśnie swój głos tej postaci. I teraz po zrobieniu tego story questa, Jezu.
She left so soon. Paimon didn't even get to finish her story.
I also have certain sentiments left unsaid. I wanted to tell her that the aurora I saw in Snezhnaya was just as beautiful as the ones in the pictures.
O kurde, no to żeś przegapiła.
But a shadow's memories reset at dawn. Had we delayed any longer, we wouldn't have had the time to say goodbye. Whatever regrets may linger, let them be lost to the coming of a new day. Father?
Co się dzieje?
Back here. Let's go check it out.
A, sentyment cię trzyma mimo wszystko.
Father, the bottled flames have been administered. Filio and the others have left the house.
And you? What have you decided?
Thank you for giving us that choice, Father. But we never wanted to leave the house. It's the only home we've ever known. Lynette and Fremenae feel the same way. They're recuperating back at the Hotel Bouffe d'Été. But I decided to come back and tell you where we stood.
I'm sure you're well aware of the expectations I have for you. I want you to follow in my footsteps and become the next king of the house. Yet you seem to have different ideas, I must admit. I'm rather surprised by your decision to stay. There's nothing wrong with choosing to live a quiet life. Leading this organization is a heavy responsibility, one not so easily carried by someone forced onto the throne.
I just never understood what you saw in me. What made you believe I was deserving of that throne?
You're brave, talented, and, most importantly, you cherish your family.
No, proszę.
You would do anything to protect them, even if it costs you your life.
No, to prawda, ale inny naprawdę potrafiłby wiele zrobić dla swojego rodzeństwa. Zauważmy, że często lubił mówić o Lynette, Fremenecie, często o nich wspominał, wywoływał do rozmowy. Albo zapytajmy Fremenet to, a to Lynette tamto.
Speaking up back there was so brave of you, Linny. It's all thanks to you that we were able to convince Father to back down.
You're a hero, Linny.
Hero? Father is the real hero. Had Father gone all out during the duel, there's no way I would have walked away with my life. She must have had it all planned from the beginning, from the very moment she suggested a duel. I'm not deserving of that title. I'm not strong enough or smart enough.
You're wrong. In my opinion, all you need to be deserving of the throne is conviction and the necessary strength to act on it. We may have different ideas of what it means to be a family, but you can hardly be said to lack conviction. What you truly lack is strength. For someone of your talent, though, that's something that will come with time. Even without that strength, you still chose to face me in a duel, even though the odds were stacked against you. That capacity to honor your convictions is what I truly see in you.
Father.
No one knows what the future holds, what tragedy or triumph may be in store. Being at the head of this organization requires the strength of will to face whatever comes. Caution will only hold you back.
Yeah.
If reaching a certain standard were required to go after what you want, I would never have succeeded in killing my predecessor. Back then, there was still a considerable gap between our abilities. Strength may decide the ultimate victor, but those who let a lack of strength dictate their decisions or undermine their convictions will never be worthy of the throne.
I understand, Father. Thank you.
Children must grow up to surpass their parents. Only then can a family continue to flourish. The road ahead is not an easy one, so I'll ask you one last time. Are you certain you want to stay?
Okay, daję mu jeszcze jedną szansę.
You've done so much for me, Father, and that kindness must be repaid. Plus, with Project Stuja at hand, there are many dangers ahead. And I, for one, don't intend to back down.
Co to jest ten projekt Stuża? Naprawdę.
Protecting my family at all costs. That's my conviction.
Then you're welcome to stay. As for Project Stuża, you need not be too concerned. If those cowardly businessmen and heartless dignitaries try to take us down, I'm prepared to teach them a lesson. Having members who longed for the light was our organization's last weakness. With those members no longer among our ranks, the House of the Hearth is like a spider hiding in the shadows. We need only wait for our prey to come to us. At present, our imperative is to use their plan to our advantage. In doing so, a crimson moon shall rise amid the frigid blizzards of winter. No demonstration of loyalty shall go unrewarded, and no sacrifice shall be in vain. As for the two of you, whether we meet again as friend or foe, I'll remember the camaraderie we shared in this moment. No matter how arduous the journey ahead, I hope we both reach our desired destination.
Mam nadzieję, że Arlecino prędzej czy później się odwróci od Fatui. Kiedy tylko House of the Heart będzie zagrożony. Albo kiedy nie będzie potrzebny po prostu, nie? Naprawdę. Okej, czyli mamy odczekać jeszcze dwa dni. Okej, to się da zrobić. Chyba. Ja pierdzielę, naprawdę. Brak mi słów, moi drodzy. Co tu się kurde dzieje? Brakowało mi takiego story questa. No i co dłuższego czasu to było zresztą do przewidzenia, że jednak ojciec nie miał zamiaru ich zabijać. Z drugiej strony, z takim sposobem, jak czyszczenie pamięci, tym bardziej można było ominąć zasady, jednocześnie nie podpaść Fatui. No to co? Komu w drogę, a z drugiej strony, patrzcie. Skrzyneczka.
As far as treasure is concerned.
Lecimy na stacjon. Okay, mamy Freminę, mamy Lynette.
Lynette? Freminę? How are you feeling?
Much better.
Whew, what a relief!
What about you? Are you feeling alright?
No, już nie ma czym farmić tak, martwić.
I knew you'd come out unscathed. Us, on the other hand, well, we've been bedridden for 2 days. I couldn't even turn over.
Ojojoj, dwa dni. Taki wpierdziel dostać. Nie dziwię im się.
Oh, and I wanted to ask, is Claire V... gone? Linny and the other members have left Poisson and returned to the House of the Hearth. According to him, there haven't been any more sightings of a spirit roaming the house.
I see.
I'm glad. Father came to check up on us 2 days ago and told us about what happened with Crusabina and Claire V. Actually, I've met Crusabina before.
Co? Spotkał tą Crusabinę?
Wait, what? You've met the former name?
Przedniego Knaiva.
Crusabina died a year after Claire V. It was during the year between their deaths that I joined the House of the Hearth.
Czyli mniej więcej kiedy Crossabena umarła, znaczy zginęła, czyli tuż przed śmiercią Crossabeny on Fremenet dołączył do Domu Serc.
Crossabena had an extremely cruel and radical way of doing things. While she was alive, the atmosphere in the house was suffocating.
Okej, czyli Fremenet poznał te smutne czasy.
When I joined, though, the experiment she valued so much had already come to an end, and all the people involved, dead and injured alike, were gone. Crusabina never talked about the past with us newcomers.
Okay, czyli z nowymi dziećmi nie gadała przeszłości.
A couple of months after I joined, Father killed Crusabina and burned all her files. With that, the names of all the people subjected to her experiments, Claire V included, were lost to the flames, along with the painful memories they represented.
Father took in Lenny and me a couple months after that, but she never mentioned anything about Crusabina or Claire V.
Okay, czyli parę miesięcy później Lenny i Lynette dołączyli dopiero. Okay.
It really seems like did she mention why she kept it a secret for so long?
She said she didn't want us to be affected by the darkness of the past. She was worried we'd develop a false sense of gratitude towards her if we knew about it.
Okay, czyli...
The foundation of a family should be free of any corrupting influence. Whatever happened in the past, it has nothing to do with who we are now.
Okay. Nie chciała, żeby ich głowy były zaprzątnięte takimi sprawami.
I still thanked her for everything. It was only after hearing about what Crusabina did that I finally realized how insignificant our lives could have been. The members of the house meant nothing to her. To say that she valued them in any way, if Father hadn't taken over the House of the Hearth, I probably would have already.
Yeah, myślę o tym.
Father rarely brings up the fact that she saved us. She doesn't believe that being indebted to her should be what ties us together. But even if we didn't owe her anything, we would still choose to stay. Because this is our home. We may have arguments or times when we feel wronged. Some people may even choose to leave. But as long as Father is here, we will always have a home.
Whether the path before us is bathed in sunlight, or shrouded in shadow, we'll follow Father wherever she chooses to go.
Okay.
So I wanted to say thank you for helping us make it through this crisis. Without your help, we could have lost a lot more along the way.
Kurde mać.
Oh, we didn't do anything, really.
Of course. You're welcome anytime.
Are Filio and Nantoy okay?
Sprawdzaliście ich?
I actually saw them at a cafe this morning. They didn't recognize me. From what I could tell, they were drinking coffee and talking about one of the operas that started running recently. They seemed happy. If I had to take a guess, I would say they finally found the kind of life they always wished for.
Chyba dobrze, happy ending mimo wszystko. Ale bardzo tutaj twórcy zaserwowali nam kawał bardzo mocnego lore. Bardzo się cieszę z tego powodu, jeny. Lore tak mroczny jak sama postać Arlekinu. Liczę na więcej tego typu, szczerze mówiąc. Mam nadzieję, że tutaj nacja Natlan też poruszy temat wojny, jaka ona jest okropna i zobaczymy krwiste bitwy. Naprawdę tutaj za mało takich krwistych rzeczy się dzieje. Dawno tak się często nie przejawiał temat śmierci, jak właśnie w tym story questie. Jeszcze co, liczę na bardziej dojrzałe jeszcze historie, o kontynuację takich dojrzałych historii, no, OWS, oby więcej tego typu rzeczy. Także co, moi drodzy, pochwalcie się, czy zdobyliście Arlekino, czy będziecie... czy wam się podoba, czy fajnie się nią gra. Ja czekam prawdopodobnie na Colorant, no chyba, że gdzieś tam mi wcześniej wypadnie, to oczywiście dam was znać. No ja chyba nagram poradnik, jak moja siostra zdobędzie na swoim koncie, bo ja chyba nie chcę Arlekina mimo wszystko, ale zobaczymy, jak to wyjdzie. Jak ją dostanę przez przypadek, to nie będę też narzekać. The fuck? Ej, o kurde, ty, co to za nowość? Ty, co tu się dzieje? Co? Oh fuck? Co? Oho. Ale że tak? The fucking hell. Jakie fajne. Nareszcie. No i jeszcze słyszałem, że w następnej wersji możemy mieć nowe minki i w ogóle pozy, no, jeśli weźmiemy udział w tym nowym abysie. Oczywiście stary abys będzie dalej trwać i będzie można zarobić więcej primo, ponoć maksymalnie 800 możemy wyłuskać. Natomiast ten nowy abys to tak 600 primo plus inne dodatki, a to jeszcze się okaże wszystko, to na razie są leaky, moi drodzy, więc nie bierzcie wszystkiego na 100%. Na tymczasem, moi drodzy, z takim pięknym widoczkiem was zostawiam. Dajcie znać, jak wam się podobał story quest, czy chcielibyście więcej, żebym nagrywał story questy na kanale. No i tymczasem poszukuję wam jeszcze jakieś ciekawsze, myślę, materiały i do usłyszenia następnym razem. Komentował Lucik, trzymajcie się, hej!